Hello and welcome to this course entitled 5 ways to start an online home business in 2018. Now why 2018? Because this is the year when we created this course for you, but these business models will run for many years from now on. Some of them are existing business models from previous years, so the title specifically states the year that we created this course. And basically most of you who will join this course and who are watching this course are people who want to start an online business in 2018, but we are sure that in the years to come, many, many more other like-minded people will join us in this course. Now, before showing you the exact 5 ways or 5 business models that we want to share with you, that we have tested, that we have seen results with, we want to have like a short introduction so that you can understand better what we are covering in this course, and so that you can learn how to apply the information better. So without no further ado, let's dive into the actual introduction of the course. So here it goes. This course is going to show you how you can start an online home business. You will have 5 different business models. Obviously, you can choose which of them you want to start. And if you take one of them at a specific level, then you can start another one and another one and another one. It's up to you how you want to run the business. We are going to cover 5 different business models that you can start from tomorrow. So these are business models that you can start right away and from the comfort of your own home. That means that you don't have to commute anymore. That means that you don't have to go to an office in the other part of the city anymore. That means that you have more time that you spend for yourself, and you don't have to spend in traffic or running errands or going from place to place or other things like that. So mostly this is about time freedom and then money freedom as well. These business models are simple, do not require special technical skills, and can be started by anyone in the world. I mean anyone, no matter the age, sex, or previous professional experience. That's how we chose these business models, so that it doesn't matter if you are 12 years old, you can start one of them. It doesn't matter if you are 70 years old, you can start one of them. And if you put the work in, if you follow the steps, you will get the same results, or sky is the limit if you want to say so. We chose business models which are easy to start and implement right away with little to no financial cost. Now, this was very, very important in choosing these 5 business models, because we know that in the beginning it can be hard for you to invest a lot of money in a business that you don't know if it will work for you or not. So it's better to test them out. That's why we have chosen 5 business models that you can start to lead with little to absolutely no investment. That means no money at all, okay? So for some of them, you might need like $40, $50, but the maximum that you will need to start, it's under $100, okay? Some of them, actually, you don't need any money at all to start. Now, which are the main benefits of starting an home business, an online home business? Because we have to underline this before diving into the actual information and showing you these business models that can bring you these huge benefits. Well, first of all, starting a home business gives you time freedom. And I think we don't have to tell you how important this is, okay? It probably didn't happen like once in your life. It happened many times for you to need to do something personal at a specific time, at a specific hour, during the work week or the, let's say, traditional work week, and you couldn't do it because you had to go to work. Well, when you run your own business, especially a home business, that doesn't happen, okay? Basically, you can be your own boss, you can have your own schedule, and you can follow your own rules. This is very, very important. Maybe you have hobbies that you want to take care of, maybe you have kids that you want to spend time with, maybe on a Wednesday afternoon you want to visit your grandparents. Well, basically, if you run your own schedule, if you run your own business, you can, let's say, adapt your schedule to be able to do all of these things. Do not understand us wrong. That doesn't mean that you don't have to put some work in your business. You actually have to put work into your business, but you can run your schedule as you want to. You have absolutely no financial limitation. If you want to work harder on your business, you will earn more money. It's as simple as that. okay, when you are going to a job, you have a financial limitation in accordance to the stage at which you are in that job, right? Or to the function that you have, to the role that you have in the organization. Well, when you have your own business, sky's the limit. If you want to work more, if you want to work smarter, you can make more money, okay? It's easy. Now, we will discuss about online home businesses, which makes it even better than just normal home businesses, right? Because basically, a normal home business you run from home, but an online home business you can start and run from anywhere in the world. That means that if you want to be a digital nomad, or if you want like for 6 months to live in Bali, and then 6 months to live in Canada, and then 6 months to live somewhere in Europe, you can do that, okay? Because the only thing that you need to run your business is a laptop and an internet connection, and let's say a good internet connection, and that's about it. You can run your business and you can make money online, okay? So these are the main benefits that you will get with starting and running an online home business. We have already these benefits. We know that having an online home business, it's actually, let's say, it's a savior in terms of time freedom. So we know you are going to enjoy this course and you will get a lot of value from it. But the important thing is that at the end of the course, after you see the whole course, to take action. Okay, this is very important. Now, thank you very much for watching, and we are looking forward to see you in the next video.